And we're really, really, really excited about this. It's going to be great for the city, and it's going to be great for us, and great for you, I think, and everyone involved.
Do you know what I'm going to say already?
Roy.
Hey, Mayor, Scott, I don't want to tip it off. Maybe I'm more in the loop than you are. I don't want you to be upset, Madam Mayor, but maybe I knew about this before you knew. I'm just saying.
For the listeners, that's the look of shock.
Yes, you are giving the look of shock. Yeah. Joining us on the phone right now is the Vice President of Stadium Operations here with in Baltimore and with Maryland and the Ravens, Roy Sommerhoff. Good morning, Roy.
Good morning. How are you?
Great. We wanted to get everyone responsible for this great event together to make this wonderful announcement. And Madam Mayor, I'm going to let you tell our listeners this incredible news.
All right. I would like to...
Did I tell you how good you look?
Oh, stop it. Leave her be.
I'm sorry.
All right. Before I share the news, I have to do something.
Okay. Oh, yes!
He's putting on huge sunglasses. They're very, well, once you make the announcement, I'll...
Ladies and gentlemen, yes. Citizens of Baltimore...
Can you do it in an Irish accent?
I wish I could, but I wouldn't want to be, you know...
I got
it. 98 Rock listeners.
Thank you.
As mayor, it is my pleasure to officially announce that U2 is coming to Baltimore.
Oh, my God.
At M&T Bank Stadium.
Unbelievable. Now, are you a U2 fan?
I love rock bands.
Right.
U2, it's one of those things where, like, I only get popular with people a little bit. And when people heard the wind, got wind that U2 is coming, all of a sudden I've got more Facebook friends.
Of course!
I've got more text messages.